270,000 diapers were distributed across the greater Philadelphia region today to assist homeless and low-income families. The nonprofit organization Cradles to Crayons and UPS distributed those diapers to more than 200 human services agencies. According to the organization, infants require up to 12 diapers a day. Toddlers need up to 8.